My Undertale.
I fell through a cave on Mount Divide. I faced an evil talking flower in a pot.
Explains the plot. Wants me dead, wants me to rot.
Toriel saves me, takes me to her home, and hooks me up with a brand new monster phone.
Leaves me alone, but I escape and meet some bones. Should I be a pacifist, or should I use my fists? I'm feeling evil, think I'll kill them all.
I'm on the saddle and I've got a taste. I want to wipe out the monster.